Bazalwane site emthandazweni kunengilokuvukako enhlitweni yami noma ukhuluma ngendzaba yemthandazo bazalwane haleluya bazalwane sitawucela ko sifundzeni emabhayibhelini Mateyu sahluko 6 sitawufunda nje verse verse 9 na verse 10 haleluya bazalwane Parama Ngosi Yesulu Parama Ngosi Yesulu Uwe Ngamele Umhlaba Wonge Uwe Ngamele
Zago niboti babe wethu losezulwini alingcweliswe libito lakho umbuso wakho awude intsandvo yakho ayendiwe emhlabeni njengoba ayendiwa ezulwini amen umuhle nkosi nalamhle nzambama egameni lika Jesu akekho sonini nanini lofanana nawe uNkulunkulu wethu lowethembekile babe sibonga emathuba lanje ngalawa uNkulunkulu wethu ukuthi besingeta sitawuhlonyiswa ngekwelivi lakho sisithe nkosi sivule kakhulu tinhlitiyo tethu silungele kulalela wena ukhulumisana nangamunye nangamunye lokhona la egameni lika Jesu Kristu amen
amen bazalwane siyakangeni nje emthandazweni bazalwane ngivumeleni tindlalifa tembuso wasezulwini kwakuthi sesikhulume ngana indzaba lesifundze ngayo la ngifuna sesikhulume ngabantu ngekokuthi sifuna ngifuna ukukhuluma ngamayelana neattitude yethu esimakholwa uma siya emthandazweni haleluya bazalwane lana lesifundze khona ke bazalwane uJesu kahle kahle ufundzisa abafundzi bakhe kuthandaza ubafundzisa ukuthi nabathanaza ukufanele ukuthi bathanaze kanjani ngalamanye amagama ubafundzisa le procedure noma le attitude yemuntu nakabe uya emthandazweni ukuthi kufanele ukuthi achamuke kanjani haleluya bazalwane lale sesifundze khona bazalwane uthi Jesu uma nithandaza noma uma nithandaza nibothi babe wethu losezulwini haleluya bazalwane nginaka lokuthi uthi lo mbhalo uchaza ukuthi ke uthi ke when singena emthandazweni ngifuna kuveta ukuthi ke when singena emthandazweni bazalwane kufanele ukuthi singene sina iattitude ukuthi ke lo muntu lesiyokhuluma naye akusuye nje umuntu nje lo ordinary akusuye nje umuntu nje mhlambe lokhashane haleluya Loko kutsi athi lo mbhalo asisebentise loko kutsi ke uma sithanaza sikhulume ngokuthi ke babe wethu lo sezilwini. Uveta loko kutsi one uveta irelationship. Kufanele understand the irelationship lonayo nalo umuntu lo okhuluma naye. Hallelujah bazalwane. Usilombhalo nibothi babe wethu lo sezilwini. Hallelujah. Lokusho ukuthi ke na ungena emthandazweni ngena uwathi lokuthi ke lo muntu lo ngiyokhuluma naye ngubabe wami haleluya bazalwane akusuye mhlambe stepfather but is my father haleluya mhlambe ngikhuluma kumuntu elode babe biologically but ngifuna ukuvetela ukuthi ke ukhona umuntu lota sinawe emthandazweni ufike ukhulume uthi babe haleluya bazalwane uthi manithanazako nibothi babe wethu lo sezulwini lokusho ukuthi ke bazalwane na ungena emthandazweni ngena una le mentality ekokuthi ke lengiyo lo muntu lengiyokhuluma naye ngubabe wami because bazalwane lokusilimatako kuloko ukuthi ke singena emthandazweni singathi kahle kahle singamqondzi lo muntu esiyokhuluma naye ukuthi ngibani kithi bazalwane ufeta ngokuthi Jesu ufone sibe nale understanding lephelele kokuthi lo muntu lesiyokhuluma naye is our father because bazalwane lokuba nelwati noma loku understand ngokuthi ke lo nkulunkulu lengiyabuye emthandazweni ngibabe wami kukusita ekuthenini haleluya bazalwane kukusita ekuthenini ke because irresponsibility yababe uyayata ekhaya kusithini babe irresponsibility yakhe ekhaya kuthi one avikele umndeni wakhe kwesibili irresponsibility yababe kuthi ekhaya enesiqiniseko kokuthi ke uyaba provider labantu abakhe hallelujah bazalwane so le mentality ngokuthi ke na uya kuNkulunkulu unale understanding ngokuthi ngiya kuNkulunkulu lo ngibabe wami uba nale understanding ngokuthi ke lo nkulunkulu engiyokhuluma naye unayo iability ngokuthi ke angayivikela impilo yami noma ngabe sathane noma ngabe sokhuluma ini noma ngabe bathakathe bakhulumile empilweni yakho bathi ubolibamba lingashoni but nawe emthandazweni ngiyathi ukuthi ngiyakubabe wami ngiyathi ukuthi impilo yami itawuvikeleka haleluya bazalwane attitude yokuthi ke nawe emthandazweni ngiyathi ukuthi ke ngiyokhuluma nabe bewami noma ngabe ngiyathi ukuthi into tamati ngihambeli kahle noma ngabe ngiyathi kokuthi ekhaya kude kudla noma ngabe ngiyathi kokuthi ke bantu abamangathi usindaba bathala ngane esikolweni noma ngabe ngiyabona kokuthi into atihambeli kahle but nangemthandazweni ngiyathi ukuthi ngiyothulula abhlungu bami kubabe wami ngiyathi kokuthi lewo imandla ekuyiprovide impilo yami ngoba ungibabe kimi lento lena bazalwane lokuthi nawe emthandazweni unale understanding unale attitude kokuthi ngiyokhuluma nababe kukusita kokuthi ke ungahamba utshela noma babe ngibani inkinga yakho because bazalwane lesiya sikhathi inkinga iyavela ukhathi umuntu inkinga yakhe so hamba uyitshela wonke umuntu ngani ukhona umuntu lo relevant longamtshela longibabe that why asevini lakhe ke tinkhaso tetenu netinhlungu tenu atatiwe nguye ngemthandazo because lo mzalwane uya understand ukuthi ke lo muntu lengikhuluma kuye ngibabe wami haleluya bazalwane bese bazalwane uthi lo mbhalo ke babe wethu lo sezulwini usifundisa lo mbhalo ukuthi ke we must understand ukuthi lo muntu lesikhuluma naye si understand le location la kuyo because bazalwane lelisile iBhayibheli because Jesu uNkulunkulu ungibabe wethu and lo uNkulunkulu usezulwini lokusho ukuthi ke understanding le location lokuthi usezulwini kukusita uunderstand ukuthi ke i real existence yami isezulwini Noma impilo yamba lele sisuka sayo noma isource noma ke iorigin yempilo yami yasezulwini. And loko ke bazalwane loku understand le origin yempilo yakho kutakusita ekuthenini ke wathi kwakuthi ke usaphila kulomhlaba 90% wempilo yakho kufanele ukuthi ireflect elizulu uphile emhlabeni. Kusita kokuthi ke uunderstand kokuthi ke angisaphili isinoma kanjani, angisaphili njengoba live liphila. Haleluya bazalwane. Babe wabusezulwini kufanele ngiphile ngalendlela babe laphila ngayo ezulwini. Understanding lokho ukuthi lo nkulunkulu lesikhuluma naye usezulwini bazalwane. Haleluya. Akekho la emhlabeni. And bazalwane lokwathi ukuthi uNkulunkulu usezulwini. Lizulu yindzawo lefihlakele. Indzawo yakamoya. Indzawo lapho khona angeke uye ngengcontho yakho noma ngekwenyama. But uya ezulwini uthwele umoya waNkulunkulu, uthwele timpiko tamoya longcwele. Haleluya bazalwane. And ke bazalwane ukuthi akusita lokho ukuthi understand ukuthi lo nkulunkulu lesithanaza kuye usezulwini. Kukusita lokho ukuthi ke understand ukuthi nangiya kuye kufanele ukuthi ngibe nebudlelwane namoya waNkulunkulu egameni likaJesu. Ngibe nebudlelwane namoya longcwele. Lokusho ukuthi ke impilo yami kufune ibe ngephasi kwemandla amoya longcwele. That why lisi iBhayibheli uma nithanaza nibothanaza kunika umoya. Because bazalwane emthanazweni ngilapho khona sixoxisana naNkulunkulu. Sixoxisana naNkulunkulu kusho ukuthi ke as you pray naNkulunkulu kunetinto latathi khuluma kuwe empilweni yakho. And uNkulunkulu lakathi khuluma letinto angeke uthi qonze ngengqondo yakho, angeke uthi qonze mhlambi ngekwenyama. But ukudzinga lokho ukuthi ube ngumuntu lotawuba kumoya. Haleluya bazalwane. Be in the spirit. Now ungena emthandazweni. Be in the spirit bazalwane. Hallelujah. Ufana ukuthi ube ngumzalwane lotaba kumoya tikastonge bazalwane. Hallelujah. Be in the spirit when ungena emthandazweni. And bazalwane when ufunda incwadi yabase Roma sahluko 8 verse 14 nangaphosisi. Isilabo labaholwa ngumoya waNkulunkulu. Bange madodzana aNkulunkulu. Haleluya bazalwane. Lokuswa kokuthi ke bazalwane. When siya kuNkulunkulu, siya esihlalweni sakhe sebukhosi lesezulwini. Sihamba siholwa ngumoya waNkulunkulu. Sihamba siholwa ngumoya longcwele. Enti bazalwane, una ungena emthandazweni. Kufanele ukusungene ubuholwa ngumoya waNkulunkulu egameni likaJesu. Ungaholwa mhlambe ma emotions akho, ungaholwa mhlambe ingqondo yakho, ungaholwa mhlambe inhlakanipho yakho, but uholwe ngumoya waNkulunkulu egameni likaJesu. Because lisile iBhayibheli la ufundza ngamaye longcwele lithi iBhayibheli uthi asifundzisa ukuthi sifanele sithanaze kanjani. Ngitiphi letinto lekufanele sithikhulume uma sithanaza kuNkulunkulu. Haleluya bazalwane. Hallelujah, bazalwane. Nisekhona bazalwane. Hallelujah, bazalwane. Ukhuluma indzaba yekokuthi la kulo verse 10 kokuthi umbuso wakho Nkosi nawute emhlabeni bese uthi ke intsandvo yakho ayendeke emhlabeni njengoba yendeka ezulwini bazalwane. Sesitawuvala ngifuna sikhulume about le ntsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Hallelujah. Bazalwane, when utho ukhuluma ngendzaba yalentsandvo yaNkulunkulu, sikhuluma ngokuthi bazalwane, na ungena emthandazweni kufunele ununderstand lokho ukuthi ke uunderstand lendzaba yentsandvo yaNkulunkulu ukuthi ke imgcoka empilweni yakho. Because bazalwane angeke kuthi kusingeke kukusite ukuthi ke ungene emthandazweni ube wena uphila impilo lephambene nelivu laNkulunkulu. Angeke kukusita ukuthi uphile impilo 90% wempilo yakho loyiphilayo iphambene nentsandvo yasimakathe. Haleluya bazalwane. iphambene nalonkulunkulu afuna ukubona kwenteka empilweni yakho. Hallelujah. Umna ungena emthandazweni bazalwane. Ngena ube ngumuntu lo prepared. Lokho kokuthi ke empilweni yakho yonke uphila ngephasi kwentsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Kwenta kwakho konke ku represent Christ. Kukhuluma kwakho ku represent Christ. And titho lotibukelako, titho letikhuthata intsandvo yaNkulunkulu empilweni yakho. Because bazalwane, nawungena emthandazweni, ungena mhlawumbe titho letinengi ufita spirit sakho, maybe bo ufita spirit sakho ngetitho talomhlaba. And once wangena emthandazweni bazalwane, ufite utifite ngalitinto letigcwelela emhlabeni. And once wangena bazalwane, ungasi prepared. Into lendekako bazalwane, uthosa lemimoya le backup angletinto lobenza solo ubhizi ngato. Nangabe ngiyabekisa sikhasi lesinengi ubukela tinto 1 letivusa inkhanuko empilweni yakho. Utasina ungena emthandazweni. Because bazalwane emthandazweni is when we are communicating nelive lakamoya. And Nkulunkulu ngathini? Na ungena emthandazweni, na ucommunicator nelive lakamoya. Kudetermine ukuthi empilweni yakho le spirit sakho sigweleni. Le spirit sakho nasigwele tinto telive. Sitawu attracta le tinto talelive noma sitawu attracta lo moya walelive. Nangabe ngiyabekisa bobukela tinto letithonsa letikhaleti letivusa inkhanuko. Utasina uphuma emthandazweni uti khanzi inkhanuko yakho isetulu kakhulu mangali sikwendekene. Because le spirit sakho usigcwalise ngetinto letingasita uNkulunkulu. Okati gcwalise le spirit sakho ngentsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Kani ngalesikhathi ungena emthandazweni, lingekhasi lakho ligwele intsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Usina ungena emthandazweni, uattracte tingilosi zasezulwini, uattracte emandla kaNkulunkulu, uattracte bukhona baNkulunkulu empilweni yakho. Bazolana akusiko lokhu attracta bukhona baNkulunkulu kokuthi uvele nje uthandaze. But lokhu attracta bukhona baNkulunkulu kulokuthi 90% wempilo yakho uyispenda kuphi. Hallelujah bazalwane. Utsike lo mbhalo ke intsandvo yakho mayendeke eNkulunkulu emhlabeni bazalwane. Bazalwane, siyata ungena emthandazweni. Understanding lentsandvo yaNkulunkulu kumqoka. Ngena emthandazweni ungumuntu lophila impilo yebungcwele lindethwa lisilive laNkulunkulu lisilibhayibheli. Umthandazo wemuntu lolungile wenda umehluko egameni likaJesu. Uyevakala nguNkulunkulu. Uyayenta inguquko, uyayenta lushintsho. Kutakusita ngani kokusungena emthandazweni ufaste wende konke, but 90% wempilo yakho awuphili ngekwentsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Hallelujah bazalwane. Hallelujah bazalwane. Understanding intsandvo yaNkulunkulu kumqoka. And bazalwane, kuto tonke letinto lotatsi motithanazela uNkulunkulu tilange phasi kwentsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Hallelujah bazalwane. Tinge phasi kwentsandvo yaNkulunkulu. Kuintsandvo yaNkulunkulu okusimpilo yakho ikhululeke. Kuintsandvo yaNkulunkulu okusumdeni wakho ukhululeke. Kuintsandvo yaNkulunkulu ukuthi ke impilo yakho ibe nekunqoba. Kuintsandvo yaNkulunkulu ukuthi impilo yakho ibe nemdlondlobala. Kuintsandvo yaNkulunkulu ukuthi ke noma ngabe yini lekhlaselako but uvikeleke. Kuintsandvo yaNkulunkulu ukuthi ke nawu khala, nawu dzinga lisito, uNkulunkulu akhona ukukuva, uNkulunkulu akhona ukuphendula egameni likaJesu. And bazalwane lokuphila impilo yeku-avoid atinto talomhlaba yokuphila impilo yeku-avoid asono ngiko lokuvula i-room kuvulela intsandvo yaNkulunkulu ukuthi sithole indzawo kuwe. Because bazalwane letinto lotidzingako titaw solve kutsi insandwa yaNkulunkulu itholile indzawo empilweni yakho. Hallelujah bazalwane. Bengifuna nje bazalwane ukuthi sikhulume about that. Sata ungena emthandazweni kokuthi understand nongumzalo ngokuthi lo muntu lo okhuluma naye akusiye nje umuntu lo khashane but ngumuntu lo dvute nawe ngumuntu lo ngibabe wakho ngumuntu futhi lo nelivelo nawe ngumuntu futhi lo understand ako simo sakho ngumuntu futhi lo understand ako ubhlungu bakho ngumuntu futhi lo nebubele nawe lo nesihawu nawe and ungumuntu futhi lo does now ukhuluma naye akuve kangcono and bazalwane inkulunkulu asingathandazi sinale ukuthi inkulunkulu umuntu lo nelaka ngumuntu mhlambe longakhona ukungeneka asingathandazi sikumasi inkulunkulu ngumuntu nje lokhashane kakhulu but ngena emthandazweni unale understanding ngokuthi ngiyotithulula kubabe wami ngiyokhala inkulunkulu wami noma abantu bemhlaba bangangijikela noma abantu bemhlaba bangibukela phansi noma tinto emhlabeni tingangihambela kabi but ngiyathi ukuthi ke ukhona babe wami lapho kunokhala khona lapho khona kunoletha khona abhlungu bami lapho khona kunoletha ekukhathateka kwami nekukhandleka kwami lengibhekana nabo ngiyathi ukuthi ke noma ngabe kunethe insongo letikhona letilethwa ngisathane noma ngabe sathane uyangililela noma ngabe sathane uyangiheletela ngiyathi usukhona babe wami haleluya bazalwane likunalesi story bazalwane lesithi ke egameni lika Jesu bathi ngalenye ilanga kwaba nendiza lapho khona kwakunema passengers and kuthiwa lendiza isesemoyeni bazalwane into le nto kabazalwane lapho kuthiwa kwabe sekuba nemoya indiza yaqala yashake lekhathi emoyeni yashake baqale abantu bakhala labanye bathanaza kubonkulunkulu babo laba bakhontako kona lo muntu umfana nje bekathi hlalele lapha lo mfana khona lapha ekhathi endizeni wabonakala kusi lo mfana akakhathateka akangenelani udestress bambuta kusi emfana hawu wena khathateki ngani we ngoba uyabona ukuthi ke siyafa lana wathi lo mfana ke ngiloko ukuthi lo muntu lo shayela le ndiza ngubabe wami ngiyathi ukuthi ke utakwenda siciniseko ukuthi impilo yami iyavikeleka utakwenda siciniseko utakwenda ngakonke lokusemandleni ukuthi ke impilo yami ingaye kufeni ufuna ukuthi bazalwane lo nkulunkulu lesimkhonda ngubabe wethu and nkulunkulu ya understand abhlungu bethu. That's why I ask Gulungulu, Lotinza long Quelo, Mutsenza in South Yelisolak. Gulunguya Sansa Bazaluan. Gulunguya Sansa Bazaluan. Gulunguya understand each Lessie Hamburg. We are dirty tongue at into Lestitzinga. That's why no Kubera Nelesatugo, Lebofesi, 31, Kubera Nasal, Ukuruma Macamos, Ningakasa Tegnagogong. Ningakhathate kusi ndawu dlani ningakhathate kusi ndawu mbathani because I am your father ngitawukwenda sicinise uStimbulo 10 ngiyatifikela ngitawukwenda sicinise uStimbulo 10 ngiyati provide ngitawukwenda sicinise uStimbulo 10 tibangise tiba sesimeni lesikahle uSinkulunkulu ningakhathateke ufuna ukuthi bazalwane ngena emthandazweni noma ngabe kunemisinti kunemisiko kunemithwalo lekusinzako ngena unalenjabulo ngena unalenhlitiye ukuthi ngiyothulula ngiyojika imithwalo yami kuNkulunkulu lo ngibabe wami uunderstand kangcono buhlungu bami haleluya. Lisile iBhayibheli ngaleli langa Jesu lisile iBhayibheli mhlabi ke lokuthi Lazarus ushonile lisile iBhayibheli wakhala tinyembedi. Lokusoko uNkulunkulu uyavelana nathi. Nakulobhlungu lobhekana nabo uNkulunkulu uyavelana nabo. Nakuleti nginambo lobhekana nathi uNkulunkulu uyadadi. Ngene unale attitude ekokuthi this is my father. Hallelujah bazalwane. This is your father. Hallelujah. Ngene unale attitude kusi this is my father. uNkulunkulu takwena konke lokusemandleni akhe. Kwekuthi ke uNkulunkulu impilo yakho uyayivikela.